Let's share this special meal. My friends, for this will be our last time together.
Unafraid of death. Your skin It is bleeding and bruised. Is this not enough? Will the sores and blood that will cover your body not be enough for their rage? My son, how could you look lovingly on the people that hate you so much? They scream for your murder, and you pray for their life. Oh God, forgive these people. They know not what they do.
Lord, over and over I scream for your death. I stand in the crowd and look on passively. Every sin I commit, no matter how small or how great, causes your death. I truly want to love you. I want to carry your cross with you and stand by your side as you walk to Calvary. Please, give me the strength to love you as you have loved me.
Oh, third station. This is for the first time. We adore you, Christ, and we praise you.
Because of the holy cross, we have redeemed the world. His shaking knees collapse when we kneel him. He crumbles beneath the weight of the cross. I want to go to him, to hold him and comfort him as I did when he fell as a boy. I want to kiss each of his wounds and cause him to laugh. I would rather die myself than to see my son die of his cruelty. Please, let me carry this for you. I want to take his place. Allow those who love him to carry the weight of the cross.
Your love. I give you all of my pain, my fault.
my sin.
Sweat caught his hair and dripped down from the crown to my son's eyes.
and the dirt from the ground as they crushed it on his face. Again, God, you said relief for my son and for my heart. Veronica fearlessly moved through the crowd, passing the wailing and darkness onlookers, past the guards who were whipping and screaming at my son. Her delicate and loving hands wiped the stain of dirt from his eyes. She has learned and served my son throughout her life. Now he has rewarded her faithful love with his image, his precious face, his imprinted of her veil.
Lord, when I was born in my mother's womb, you imprinted your image on my soul. You cry out saying that I was good. Give me the courage to live my life, remembering every moment that your image rests deep within me.
Have mercy on us.
They love you. They need you. They are crying because after knowing you, they can't imagine living without you. You have cared for them in every way. You have fed them, taught them, prayed for them. They have learned to look to you for all of their spiritual needs. Now you ask them to stand up and trust in you, to start to live for you, and work and pray for their own salvation. You comfort them in their weakest moments. Lord.
Blood again flows out from your body.
as if you have just been whipped. You are completely vulnerable. Now, you are only covering his shame and disgrace. You have held nothing back from your people, not even your nakedness.
The 11th station, Jesus nailed to the cross. We are not. We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you.
Because by your holy cross, you have redeemed the world.
My God, why have you forsaken me?
Why have you abandoned him? Why have you abandoned me? In all of his sufferings, his greatest pain is to go without feeling the presence of his Father. What have you sinful men done? This is my Son, who has only loved since the beginning of time. You have not killed a criminal. You have killed the author of life. Until the end of time, his body and his blood will remain with you.
It is finished.
God, forgive us for what we have done to you, and forgive us for the pain we have inflicted on your mother. You chose the sacrifice. You took your sin upon your shoulders, and you died the death that we deserve. You took it for us. Lord, we thank you for the gift of your body and blood. We thank you for the sacrifice of your life and death.
That we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ. Jesus Christ crucified, have mercy on us.
Of your dear need.
We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you.
Because by your holy cross, you have redeemed the world.
Pray for us, O Holy Mother of God, that we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ. Jesus Christ crucified, have mercy on us.
Yes, my Lord, this had to be because you love me.